Hello and welcome back to Project Zomboid. I'm Mr. Worldwide today, and I want to try if I can see it from scratch to reach the hospital, maybe to find a few medics there. Yeah, just guess I need to prepare now. Ah, yes. The good stuff. Okay, guess I'm ready. Let's go. This is Bedfort. Let's see if I can reach the hospital. I'm a veteran and I'm a runner. So yeah, let's take a look. So I should have some aiming skill already. Let's check that. Doesn't look too good. Oh well. That's a lot. Oh, I'm still in ghost mode, I think. Yeah, that's better. Yeah, that's much better. Yeah, I needed to go into ghost mode to prepare myself without being interrupted. Yeah, that's how I like it. I think there are a few loot tables that are not so perfect. In the military hospital, and I've got no idea if I'm able to reach it. How is my... Where is my... One more. Yes. Sometimes a bit confusing, looks like there is no aiming sometimes. Oh yes, more. Cannot be all. Interrupt you while you're eating, but I think let's try the Uzi. Let's go to in single mode? Really getting company. It's like I do not hit at all. Interesting. That one is almost not to kill. Must have had a bulletproof vest on him. Oh, it's a doozy. 15 shots. Shots. 3+1. Yeah, really, it's not a lot of aiming time. I think I have to save ammo a bit. So, how much do I have left? Ooh, not a lot. I'm closing to the interesting part, to the military hospital, so I have to take care. All my guns are loaded. So, this is the rest of my ammo. Well, it will be interesting if it's possible to get into the hospital with that. So this is the normal military base. There would be a lot of ammo here. Oh. Now I'll try to reach the hospital directly. Let's see. This is very important for me to see the efficiency of these guns, for sure. Still guns without a silencer are so hard to use. This reloading is really a bit strange. Dangerous, Mr. White. aiming's really a bit confusing sometimes. Looks like they would aim to. Anything but where I shoot. Hungry. Okay. I got the feeling that I'm not getting. Oh, this is not so good. I'm not getting closer to the hospital. it's a big demonstration. Hey, demonstrations are not allowed. Come on, you're in a pandemic. It's not allowed to have so many people. Please keep the distance. Crazy. Pipe bomb would be good. Hey, you know what? I'm God. pipe bomb. I got the feeling Mr. White will not get into the hospital. Well, let's go, just go inside. Let's see how long it is possible to defend myself in there. Let's go to the goodies. That's it. Yeah, it doesn't seem to have any Hydrocraft spawn here. Not good, not good. Yeah, I have to change that. Interesting, interesting. Normal loot. All normal loot. Yes. Yeah, I was trying to get some chemicals to make a few nice drugs, but I think the hospital loot is not what it should be. That's sad. And that was also what I was afraid of. Burning sets are following me. Oh. Yeah, I think that was nice. Good way to show the destructive power of these weapons. No, don't add the secondary. If I would have had a lighter now, just to think of something. I guess this will be just a last challenge. Or maybe chest. Well, let's try that. So yeah, that was all. I just wanted to see if just wanted to have some fun. With something to relax. So the loot tables of medical have to be reworked, and that was a bit too hard. I think I need something to relax a bit. Oh yeah, that's much better, I think. We'll go work on the loot tables now, and soon you will be able to get all the chemicals and all the these things from the medical areas, so you can build drugs and the high level medicals things from there. And yeah, I say thank you for watching. It was an interesting experience for me to go on hardcore fighting with the Uzi and the AA-12. I think these weapons are really usable for self-defense. I made 2 skill points on aiming, and now it took some ammo, but I think you can have a lot of fun with these guns and maybe with these things too. So anyway, thank you for watching. I'm relaxed enough to go on working with Hydrocraft loot tables now, and see you on the next video. Bye bye.